we have the most perfect day for you. A warm hello in every sense of the word. The sun is out and football has a special place on this most idyllic of days. A fixture ahead of us to which we've all been looking forward for so very, very long. And it means so very, very much. The scene could not be more beautiful. The pitch looks terrific. The players are ready to get started. And we cannot wait for Princess to come. This is one of the great amphitheatres of the game. You are welcome to it, and indeed to one of the grandest fixtures. The crowd rises for the national anthem of South Korea. South Korea have chosen to go 4-3-3. Jim, how do you see it?
Yeah, Peter, you can look at this formation one minute and think that it is 4-3-3, and the next time you check, it'll be 4-5-1. And it's all to do with whether you've got the ball or not, and the wider attacking players being asked to apply defensive discipline too. When it does turn to a 5 across midfield, then the shape of this team takes on a much tidier, compact defensive look.
It's the whistle. With a delicate ball. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Forward it goes. It's Campbell. Other flank. And they're not going to make any further progress now. Needs to get it forward quickly. He's made sure that that won't get through.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what are they trying to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
Striding forward, facing goal. Ball's loose, and he's after it. The referee's awarded a free kick.
We don't even need a look at the stats, do we, Peter? Zero attempts, zero goals, and there. Excitement, forget it.
Pushes it out wide. Ain't well and direct. And it's got through. looking for space out wide. He's got the ball glued to his feet. Fires it in low. Cleared without complication. Just 5 minutes left until the break. Here it comes. Play for a goal kick. Played into space out wide. He's dealt with that well. Campbell gets it back. He's had a look, and he's blown his whistle for half-time. So another team has broken through, but certainly not for the want of trying. It's been an interesting game up to now, but still goals. Reflections on the first half.
It's been a pretty abject performance. No effort at goal. I'm struggling to remember the last time we had that.
After 45 minutes, it is still goalless. A change, perhaps, after half-time. Already resumed here.
Well, the first half didn't really produce the goals we'd have liked. Hopefully they've been saved for the second. For that to be the case, though, we'll need to see more energy and invention early on.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Can he deliver? Nicely controlled. Timely intervention. Campbell. Dashing forward at pace. Plays it out to the wing. He spotted the run and played him through. One quality pass away from being a very decent chance. Very promising.
South Korea just had to make the ball stick, but came up short.
Well, that's a safety in numbers approach to defending here.
Yeah, but dropping deep can bring more trouble.
Yeah?
Well, shots from distance and space in wider positions, besides the obvious issue of inviting most of your opposition high up the pitch.
Won't get through. Brian Ruiz over to the left. Oviedo looking to run onto it. Knocks it away. Well, to step in there. It's more than necessary. Real chance to break. Goes low. Cuts it out. He's played it through. Brushed off the ball there, aimed low and direct. He just whacks it away. That's been won straight back.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
South Korea showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
Played down the flank. He's got away.
Costa Rica, they're at full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
And it's got through. It's in! of attention here.
Yeah, and the manager's concerned too. Substitution time perhaps, or maybe not, we'll see.
He's going to continue, it seems, albeit a little gingerly.
Oh, really good feet from him. And there goes the final whistle. And it looked nil-nil from a fair way out. A little craft or guile or penetration. Defence is largely untroubled. It's goals. What are your thoughts on today's game then, Jim?